situ to the northwest being held Monday, limits of the stationary weather front, leaving the wet weather across the northwest, sweeping up this warm and humid air across the country. So it starts windy and wet on Monday across the northwest corner of the UK. The thunder rain starts to slowly migrate southwards and east, but ahead of it, it's warm with some spells of sunshine and humid. Monday night, that weather front starts to cross the country. It could have some heavy thundery bursts on it as it does so, but it starts to weaken as it reaches east and southeast. So Tuesday, you see a band of cloud, some showers, the odd heavier one on it as it pushes out into the north. Some skies clear behind it with some.